In this video, we will go over firmware updates and information queries with Lenovo Dock Manager. Firmware updates can be deployed in silent mode, allowing firmware updates to be downloaded in the background without having to notify or get consent from the user. IT administrators can easily set these policies through the local group policy editor. You can set the repository firmware updates by selecting Repository Location and setting it to Enabled. You can set the repository location to a local or shared repository, or use the default download.lenovo.com/catalog address. IT administrators can perform WMI queries via PowerShell. There are several WMI classes you can access through the WMI queries. Dock Device class is created when a supported dock is attached. Properties queryable inside the class include machine type, serial number, and firmware version. Dock Device USB class is created when a USB device is inserted in a supported dock. Properties queryable inside the class include device type, USB PID, USB VID, and USB device manufacturer name. Dock Device DisplayPort class is created when a display device is inserted in a supported dock. Properties queryable inside the class include monitor EDID, monitor manufacturer name, and monitor model name. Dock Manager class is created when the user performs an update through the Dock Manager application. Properties queryable inside the class include Dock ID, firmware update date, new version, old version, and update status. If you want to learn more about Dock Manager, go to pcsupport.lenovo.com.